Good morning, class. I am your teacher. My name is MARICHU. Before we start our lesson for today, may I request to stand up, all of you, and bow our head. Let's pray. Father God in heaven, thank you for this day that you've given to us. Please guide us every day, Lord God. Sorry for everything that we do against you, Lord. Be the center of our life and protect us to avoid evil. Give us wisdom and knowledge to understand our lesson this day. This is our faith. In Jesus' name, amen. So, class, who is absent for today? Okay, none? Perfect. So, our lesson for today, it's all about reading and writing numbers up to 100,000 in words and symbols. So class, I will group you into 5 groups. Each group will answer the following questions. Is that clear? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So class, 5 chair, 5, pakisundan na lang po. Then, answer these following questions. Okay, bring out one whole sheet of paper. Each group, isa lang po ang magbabas ng paper. Pero maglabas po kayong lahat dahil tulungan po tayong magsasagot. Tulungan po kayong magsasagot. Is that clear? Okay, answer this following question. Write the numbers in a word. Then I'll give you a minute to answer this. Then, if you are done, pass it forward. Okay. This is the answer. In number 1, it is 105. It is 105. 105. In number 2, 500. It is 500. Number 3, 1,000. It is 1,000. 1,000. Number 4, 1,500. It is 1,000. 1,500. 1,500. And the last number, number 5, 5,000. It is 5,000. Nakuha po? 5,000. 105, 500, 1,000, 1,500, and 5,000. So class, the number 100,000 is read as 100,000. 100,000 is read as 100,000. In symbols, it is 100,000, 100,000. Is that clear? Okay, so class, do you know how to read and write a numbers in words and symbols? Okay, very good. The number 64,821 is read as 64,821. Nakuha? Okay, another example. The number 150,000 is read as 150,000. 150,000. Is that clear? Okay, I'll give you another example. number in a symbols. So this is the word. So yung sagot is symbols. Like 55,016. Okay. 55, number 1, 55,016. Answer 55,016. Number 2, Nakuha? Is that clear? Okay, so class, how do you read this symbol? 55,016. How do you read this symbol? Excellent! 55,016. How about this? 57,002. Okay, very good. It is 57,002. Class, the number or the 100,00, it is a symbol or a word? Correct answer. You have an additional point. It is a symbol. How about this? Nicely. It is a word. How do you read the number 64,821? How do you read that? Okay, very good. Give him a round of applause. It is 64,821. So class, sabay-sabay tayo basa, okay? Sabay-sabay po tayong magbasa. Number 1, 18,980. It is 18,980. Number 2, 24,650. It is? Okay, 24,650. Number 3, 56,087. It is? Okay, 56,087. Number 4, 67,924. 67,924. Number 5, 79,364. Okay, gagalay. 79,364. Number 6, 90,542. Okay, 90,542. Number 7, 1,000. Nice. 1,000. 28,700. 28,700. Number 9, 66,402. Sorry, magulo si teacher. 66,402. And last, 19,805. 19,805. Nice, ang gagaling. Very good. Okay, that's our call today. But bring out your assignment notebook. Yes po. Bring out your assignment notebook. Then copy this. Then after that, pwede na po tayong umuwi. Naintindihan po ba yung topic? Very good.